right there, you friggin' idiot!
The operator of the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant has begun preparations to remove the cover from a damaged reactor building. Once it's off, workers can start taking out contaminated debris and spent nuclear fuel. It's an important step in decommissioning the plant.
Officials delayed the start date so they could first take measures to reduce the risk of spreading radioactive dust. Say, the substances may have been scattered when workers removed debris from the number 3 reactor building.
In August, TEPCO officials said they might discharge groundwater that had accumulated in wells built around the plant's reactor buildings. They say the groundwater is contaminated, but will be processed before it's released into the sea.
Radioactive water. The Daiichi nuclear power plant has decided to scrap a decontamination that's been marred by problems. French
plant release of contaminated water from Fukushima Daiichi. Plant operator TEPCO says there's no problem, as radioactive substances have been removed from that water.
We should continue testing fish and prove they're safe, so consumers will eat them.
Right there, you friggin' idiot!